Conservatives have been clear about this for decades. I mean, going back to Margaret Thatcher, to John Major, to, you know, William Hague, to Ian Duncan Smith, to you know, all of the way through, we've said that Scotland has a right to self-determination.